And in London, police arrested 9 climate activists Wednesday as they nonviolently blocked the entrance to a hotel where a petroleum industry conference was underway. Some of the activists superglued themselves to the hotel's windows and doors, forcing police to spend about 2 hours removing them as the International Petroleum Week conference met inside. In a statement, activist Sam Knights of the group Extinction Rebellion said, quote, "These companies are destroying our planet. We have to start talking about that. We have to start pointing out again and again that their business model is based on the mass murder of hundreds and millions of people."